Thank you for being a friend. Travel down the road and back again. Your heart is true. You're a pal and a confidant.
Guys, we are back. It is Friday, September 10th. We're heading into week two of college football, week one of NFL. Had our first NFL game last night, week one, game one, Bucks-Cowboys. Good game, exciting game. Maybe did not fall exactly the way that we were hoping here at Shot and Shotgun, considering we were all in on Mike Evans to score a touchdown. In fact, I called that a mortal lock, and Mike Evans didn't do jack shit last night. AB looked great. Godwin had a touchdown, had a decent game, ton of targets, a lot of yards. Did have a fumble that was very unfortunate. It was like right down at the goal line. That touchdown would have had the Bucs cover, which that sucks. Gronk, two touchdowns. Gronk still just dominating, doing Gronk things. Cowboys, unfortunately, looked a lot better than I was expecting. Dak looked a lot better than I was expecting. But Zeke, still, fat bitch. So that was nice to see. He sucks. I'm sorry. Fuck Zeke. All that being said, let's recap last night. Shawnee Sizzle, he had been 0 for 9 his last 9, went 1 for 2 last night, so broke that streak. Any little bit to get out of a funk like that helps. 1 and 2 last night, 5 and 13 on the month, down 9.38 units. Chris, 2 and 1 last night, 10 and 8 on the month, up 2.46 units. Oh my goodness, your boy was 0 and 3. 6 and 12 on the month, down 5.9 units. Just not going the way that I would hope. Just a bummer. All around bummer. Spencer, 0-3, 8-10 on the month, down 4.54 units. Wilkie, 1-2 last night, 6-11-1, down 6.05 units. Steve, 1-2 last night, 8-10 on the month, down 3.16 units. And Vinny was the big winner last night, 3-0 for Vinny, 7-11 on the month, down 1.86 units. Here's the thing, still not great. In fact, overall, terrible. Chris is the only one that's positive. We need to do better. We need to do better, and we need to start now. This has been an absolute catastrophe to start the month. No more. We get positive tonight. We are going to win some bets tonight. We are all going to win some bets tonight. Everyone's going to be positive tonight. So, how are we going to get there? Let's take a look at the locks. Shawnee Sizzle, A's money line, Dodgers money line, White Sox money line. Chris, UTEP plus 26, and he's putting 2 units on that one. Giants money line and Rays money line. Your boy, I am going with Coastal Carolina minus 25.5, Rays minus 1.5, and Phillies money line and over 9. Here's the thing with the Phillies. First of all, oh my God, what a just absolute heartbreaker yesterday. They got to win that game. They have to win that game. We don't even know who's pitching. It's probably going to be one of these stupid bullpen games. Makes no sense. There's no reason they should win this game because it's just a shit show going into it, which is exactly why they will win it. And I see a lot of runs in this game tonight. I don't know that they'll be able to cover 1.5, but I think they do pull out the win, and I think they're, like I said, a lot of runs tonight. It's going to be a high-scoring game. Spencer, Boise State minus 25.5, Blue Jays minus 1.5, A's minus 1.5. Wilkie, Kansas and Coastal Carolina over 52, Angels money line and Mariners money line. Stevie player props. Coastal Carolina -26.5. White Sox money line. And Ohtani to hit a home run and have over 5 Ks. That is coming in at +700. Definitely going to sprinkle on that. Vinny. Coastal Carolina teased down to 24.5, -24.5, and over 52.5. Little baby parlay there. Yankees money line and under 8, baby parlay. And Dodgers money line and under 8, another baby parlay. And bonus lock from my boy Vinny. Stevie player props over 1.5 chocolate covered paydays this weekend. Listen, I haven't had one, but Vinny has assured us that they are glorious, and it sounds like Steve is all in. So I got to try one. I guess recommendation to everyone, at least from Vinny, go get a chocolate covered payday. All right, so we are not going to be having a chocolate covered payday right now. What are we going to be having? We are going to be going Wild Turkey 101 House Whiskey. Oh, God, what a beautiful sight. You know how much we love House Whiskey here. And we are going to be going Thin Man Brewing Bliss Double IPA. This was a little farewell beer trade with my boy Josh. It was his last day working with me. So he's moving on to hopefully greener pastures somewhere. But we did a little beer trade today. He gave me a little assortment of some pounders. And probably a lot of these are going to end up on the show. Some I might actually drink like a normal human being. This was actually a request for tonight from Chris. So I told him I could handle that. He seemed a little, I don't want to say leery, not that he didn't think I could do it, but he's like, oh my God, double IPA, 8%. Bro, no problem. I got you. So that is what we're going to do tonight. We got, you know, having college football like every Friday night is awesome. So we got football, we got NFL on Thursdays, we got college on Fridays, college Saturday, NFL Sunday, Monday. Full slate of football from Thursday to Monday, and you will have us every Thursday to Monday. Very excited about that. And we've had, the thing is, have we had, you know, we haven't had super games for Friday nights, but ranked teams, I mean, that's really all you can ask for. It is the beginning of the season, so of course you're going to get some cupcakes thrown in there, although there are a lot of people that are very excited about Kansas because I guess they're not the worst team ever. Oh boy, this has like, goodness gracious, this has like glue on it. I'm just going to scrape this off. This will be edited out. You're not going to sit here and watch me scrape glue for 10 minutes. It's going to come to a point where, so man, there's not that much glue there. What's the worst that could happen? And you know what? That's the point that we're at. So let's see what happens next. All right. What do we always say for these? Hard and fast. You ready? 1, 2, 3. Oh, okay. Okay, that's not bad. That's not bad. Better than yesterday. Don't have not shrapnel everywhere. Ready to just rip my mouth open. All right, let's get it. That was delightful. That's delightful. That is a very appropriate label and name, Bliss, with the sun on it. Just a nice, like bright, joyous IPA. I mean, that was very, very nice. Very nice. All right, guys. Do all the things. TikTok, Twitter. I am still in Twitter jail. I need to figure out what's going on. I will try to get into contact with Twitter and figure out what the hell the problem is. Like I said, I think it's a copyright issue. Got to reach out to these guys and see if I can get actual permission to use their music for these videos. Too long to read. Don't worry about it. Like, share, comment, and subscribe to this channel. Check out the merch store. Put up a new Lock Committee shirt today. Should have another Lock Committee shirt up either by this evening or tomorrow. Just got some shirts up. I am going to have some new stickers and some new pint glasses. So you just got to keep checking back because we're going to have new merchandise all the time. We'll be back tomorrow. Full slate of college football. Very much looking forward to that. And we will be back on Sunday. Full slate week one NFL. Cannot wait. We are going to be ripping all the bets. Check out whatever sports book you use. No free ads here, but everyone is running promos for this weekend. Risk-free bets, risk-free same-game parlays, risk-free parlays, bonus money for betting parlays, bonus money for betting same-game parlays, all kinds of things. This is, if you are not on a sports book, get on one. If you know people that are on one, use their referral. You will probably both get something for it. But now, the start of football season, this is the time to get into betting and get into one of these books. All that being said, I love you guys. Let's catch some bets.